The different Modbus registers are shown on the LCD with zero values when the switch is pressed. When switch S.1 in the Outseal PLC is engaged, the arrow.1 coil output changes every second, and so is the memory bit P.1. The analog inputs display random figures because of the absence of sensors. Finally, the counter ACC value is displayed in holding resistor I.1.